Alrighty, folks, what's going on? So we're back with another reaction from Fighting Demons, Juice WRLD's latest release. Or as I should say, no disrespect to Juice WRLD, RIP Juice WRLD. I have to say that. Baby's latest release, because that motherfucker has taken so fucking long to release an album after basically torturing us by saying he's going to release this and saying he's going to release that as a poor attempt to build up hype for this album. I think that's kind of why a lot of people started leaking his music more, or at least spreading the leaks, or whatever you want to say. Anyways, this is Girl of My Dreams. I have heard this only because I've listened to the album. Prior to this album being released, I've never heard of this song. So I can kind of give you guys like an OG-ish kind of like reaction and tell you guys what I thought of the song as I first listened to it the first few times. As I smoke this fucking dube, let's kind of trying to make sure I don't get no Scooby snacks here, because I'm not rolling with a crutch on this one, so this is gonna hit. But let's get her.
Falling asleep, think both of your legs going away. You falling for me the same way that the rain falls. I ain't gonna lie, you got it all of me. Love's all of you, like I'm John Legend or something. Better save some room for my heart. It's a big one, I'ma give it to you. Ain't no better mood than you. Really help me find my.
Really quickly, this is the kind of song I like to hear him make. You know, the more positive side of his life where he's happy being in a relationship. I don't know if this is him talking about Ali. I'm assuming it is, because any song where he's mentioned Ali's name, usually, and like not like a vast majority of the times, is in positive note. You know what I'm saying? That she's made his life better, yada, yada, yada. Like, they're in love with each other, and I truly believe that. Like, I've seen some of her... I almost cut my finger. I've seen some of her live streams. I don't follow her anymore because just... I'm starting to notice she's a little bit toxic. I don't know. I don't want to get into it. But back when I used to watch her lives, or even Juice WRLD's shit, when they would be on live together, he looked so happy. And I think, personally speaking, that is an amazing thing. Myself, personally, ladies, you know the procedures. I'm single. So if you guys want a fat ass that smokes weed and talks to himself for 13 minutes on end, I'm your boy, I guess. I don't know. But no, in all seriousness, I also forgot to mention this is with the feature of BTS. I think I forgot to mention that. I've had to redo this video a few times, so. But so far, I love the fact that he's expressing his love for, presumably, is Ali. Let's continue.
I grew up, I was coming by the pool. Real ones is barely a few, but somehow I found you. Harmony when I'm around you, paradise when I'm around you. These feelings brand new. Me and you fall. Me just need your arm. A million miles you walk for me. All four oceans you would cross. Stop sipping purple potion. Talk to me. I do the same thing if you leave on this lane. Or I would take your life away.
So far, I'm really liking the beat too. The vibe the song gives off, with that mellow but yet uplifting kind of beat. It's like a cheery kind of beat. I like that. This is, last few songs have either been really like emotional based in the sense of like deeper, darker emotions, or emotion based, uplifting, jumpy, cheery, happy. And I think that he does both of those very well. Unfortunately, because it's sad that he went through a lot of the torment that he did But at the same time, I like the fact that the song is about him being happy that he's in a relationship. So I think BTS's future is coming up in a second.
It's going away, you falling for me. The same way that the rain falls. I ain't gonna lie, you got it all. I'm not sleeping, I ain't falling asleep. Think both of your lives going away, you falling for me. The same way that the rain falls.
Really quickly, I want to point out the obvious. I have no idea what the heck they're saying. I don't know what the fuck language this is. Pretty sure it's Korean. I don't know that from experience. I don't start speaking Korean in the comments, please. I'm too lazy and unmotivated to download the Google Translate plugin on Chrome or Safari to do all that, and it's too much work. I don't have time for that shit. But one thing I want to know is who the fuck, pardon my Italian, is Suga? Is that a guy that's part of BTS and for some reason he's just singled out? But also, I don't know. And then why BTS? I mean, this is very clearly a verse that was added in addition. I oh God, I would want to say this is something within the last year, because in the last 6 months in particular, BTS has really kicked off here in Canada. So like, shout out to them. I'm not hating on BTS. I think if you can make it in an industry, dude, and especially something as diverse as the music industry, that's super hard to really get into and for people to really like you, especially when you're coming from a foreign country such as Korea, where, you know, certain leaders live. Yeah, I'm not saying this because I'm scared he's going to find me and kill me at all, but, you know, I think they're doing all right. I mean, I'm not a fan of their music personally, but I don't really listen to it, so what the heck do I know? So let's continue. Really quick, something I just thought of. I'm wondering if Suga and BTS went together on the verse. I'm kind of, see, I can't really tell. I think there's only three members of BTS. I don't know, to be honest with you guys. I'm pretty sure. I've only seen them on commercials and advertisements, to be honest with you. I've never gone out of my way to listen to the music except for this, which I don't really consider this to be their music. This is just a feature they have with Juice WRLD's song, but yeah, just wanted to point that out.
Over your legs going away, you falling for me. The same way that the rain falls. I ain't gonna lie, you got it all. You're calling me. My trigger, I ain't falling asleep. Think both of your legs going away, you falling for me. The same way that the rain falls. I ain't gonna lie, you got it all. You're calling me. My trigger, I ain't falling asleep. Think both of your legs going away, you falling for me. The same way that the rain falls. I ain't gonna lie, you got it all of me.
So, wrap this video up. I really enjoyed the song. Where do I rate this out of 10? In comparison to the other songs that I've listened to so far, I'm actually going to give this a 7. And don't get me wrong, I'm not saying the song overall, like overall, I'll give the song like an 8.5, to be honest with you. I actually do really like it. Despite, I'm not a big, really big fan of the feature in particular, but I'm not going to bash them because I don't think it sounded bad. I just don't like it necessarily because I guess partly and mostly is because I don't understand what they're saying. Like, if I'm being 100% real here, I don't think most of the people listening to the song know what they're saying. because I just can't picture like K-pop and then the world of the music that Juice WRLD makes are very different, like extreme, like pretty much polar opposites. They have very, in my opinion, again, I don't really know what the fuck K-pop talks about. I don't understand their music, so I can't say from experience. Even if I would listen to their music, I wouldn't understand it, so it'd be kind of stupid, right? I'm Italian. I'm definitely not Korean. If I had to say that, and you guys are surprised by that, seek medical attention, I think. I don't know. Or go to your optometrist. maybe if you already wear glasses, you four-eyed freak, get a better prescription, or just tape magnifying glasses to your eyeballs. Anyways, no, but all seriousness, the song was all right. I actually really enjoy it. It's just, like I said, I think it's not that I dislike BTS. I don't dislike the verse. I just dislike its placement. I think it is super out of place, and that really took away from the experience of the song in terms of liking it. Kind of like this is going to be super controversial. I don't mean to make this video like run on. I don't care, but you know, that Lil Uzi Vert feature that was on Wasted, I personally don't like that. But, I mean, it wasn't terrible. It was a little annoying to listen to at first. It took me a long-ass time, to be honest with you guys, to really actually get into the full song. Because I would skip it. I would dead-ass skip his verse. I just didn't like it, you know? And then I would start listening to it, and I got into more of his other music. So I was like, well, I like him as an artist. Lil Uzi Vert's pretty dope. He seems like a pretty chill, funny dude. You know, but overall, this song, I'm going to leave it at a 7.5 out of 10, just based off of its placement in the album and how it works with the other songs. As a song overall, though, even with the feature, I'm still giving it an 8.5. I mean, that, I think, goes without a doubt. I actually really like it, but again, it's not a 10, and I think it's specifically just due to the fact that feature is there. If you guys enjoyed this video, though, by the way, let me know. If you guys enjoyed the song, let me know why. Or if you didn't, let me know why. Or if you don't care, adios. But, yeah, thank you guys for watching.